Today, you're going to learn how to make a boomerang loop effect using PowerDirector. Let's rewind and bring it back. I have a clip of a dude flipping some fire all over the place on track one. We'll start off by selecting a 1 second section of the clip that we want to use. So we're going to go ahead and place our cursor at the beginning of this clip, left click on it. Then when we see these two arrows pointed in opposite directions, we're going to hold on our left mouse and we're going to trim it to the position where we want. Then we're going to do the same thing and trim the back section. Then we're going to right click on the space in front of the clip and we're going to go to remove and move all clips after remove clip. Now we want to go ahead and create the boomerang. So we're going to right click on this clip. We're going to go to copy. We're going to right click on the empty part of the timeline track and we're going to go to paste and we'll do paste and insert. So now we have the same clip back to back, but we need to go ahead and reverse one of them. So we're going to left click on the second clip. We're going to go to tools. And then we're going to go to video in reverse. Now we need to speed up the second clip. So we're going to place our cursor at the end. We're going to hold down our control key. And we should see a little clock and two arrows. We'll hold down our left mouse and we'll trim it to half the duration, which is about 12 frames. Now we want to add the misalignment effect to the reverse clip to make it a little bit more sexy. So we're going to go to effects. We'll go to BorisFX stylize. And we're going to go to BCC misalignment. So we'll left click, hold down our left mouse and we'll drag it down to the clip and let it go. Now we want to make some adjustments to this. You can leave it like this if you want, but I'm going to make some adjustments. So I'm going to click on effect. I'm going to go to red offset and I'm going to click on modify. And we'll move the red over a bit. We'll click on okay when we're done. Then we're going to go to blue offset. And we're going to click on modify. We'll place our cursor over this little red dot again. And this time we'll move the blue over the other direction. And then we'll click on OK. Now we need to duplicate the clips to make it go back and forth a few times. So I'm going to left click on an empty space, hold down my left mouse button and create a lasso around these two clips. Then I'm going to do Control C on my keyboard. I'm going to hit the end key on my keyboard to place my cursor at the end. Then I'm going to do Control V to paste. Then I'll just keep doing that a few times. And let's play it back. That ought to get you coming back for more. You can use the misalignment effect to create all kinds of dopeness with PowerDirector. If you want to see how I used it to make a TV glitch effect, check out this tutorial. Don't forget to smash my cartoon face to subscribe, hit me up with your comments, and drop me a like down below.